So the fibre to home FTTH connections through Bharat Net will link 100,000 gram panchayats this year itself. 1 lakh gram panchayats this year itself will be connected to the optical fibre FTTH program. It is proposed, therefore, to provide 6,000 crores to BharatNet program 2020-21.